good, YouTube? In today's video, I got some crazy gameplay with probably one of the most slept on pistols in Warzone right now, the Renetti. In today's video, I got a few high kill gameplays with this crazy class setup. And also, if you want to see these gameplays live, make sure you follow my Twitch. But enough talking, I catch y'all in the video.
I thought you was gonna catch me rotating. Your buddy go. Mark. No shot. Enemies are dropping into the air.
Ring gun, what the fuck?
No.
No. I refuse to die like that.
Y'all just gonna hold hands the whole time right here?
Nobody don't flank me.
One more.
There we go.
I can say fuck. Hey, buddy.
dog.
Damn, that's fine.
I did not need to.
Bro.
Where are you at, bro? Teammate just left.
Enemy destroyed. Use your tac map to hunt down the rest of them.
Buddy.
Oh, yeah. Definitely one.
I'm trying to res him. You got my gun?
We've got
10 squads
active.
Don't run.
Okay, bro.
We got that. Get up, don't get up. Brother.
Ha. Missed the jump.
Shit on.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tag map. Okay, you got reinforcements inbound. Yeah. Marking the rest of them. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Can't blow my shot, bro.
Stop running. Got baited.
Rogue signal broadcast detected. Encrypted signal confirmed. Decrypt the enemy signal by leading and enemy kills. Outside the top squads, let's push harder to break in. Operators from that squad,
keep on coming from me.
You're losing ground. Move it. Marking the rest of that squad on your tag map. Go get hunting.
Active in the field.
19 right now. This kid going back here, bro. Are you serious?
Enemy UAV overhead. Got gas moving in.
Still alive? Fuck this nigga.
Enemy UAV overhead. Marking the rest of them. The crate has been lost. No longer able to track it. Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Y'all niggas on.
Top 10. Keep knocking them out. Five squads operational in the AO.
These kids there, bro.
Since I'm giving you this class setup, do me a huge favor and drop a like on today's video. It would be very much appreciated, but have a good day.